relationships are extremely different now versus past decades, because in past decades, people at the college age were getting married, they were loving each other, they were having children. And nowadays, no one actually loves each other. Everyone's just kind of like, it's, you get married eventually, like, when it's the right time. It's not, like, about, like, everyone just kind of, like, it's more casual, and things just, people just don't have emotions.